Kimberly lost her husband tragically to a car accident at the age of 24 and founded Widows of Opportunity.
There wasn't anything for widows when I lost my husband. There were organizations to help with grief as a whole, but I wanted to be with I wanted to be with other widows who understood.
Currently, the organization has over 400,000 widows in 34 states and 8 countries overseas.